I'm going to tell you right now, if you're not a fan of like high skill champions with a high skill cap, you're not going to enjoy Moondragon.